that make sense, John John?
Yeah.
The king, by judgment, established the land, but he that received the gift over. So, the man that fired his neighbor, says, not for feet. Wise man doesn't speak until he talks about it. The ruler has been kind to rise and all his servants that we do. The poor and deceitful man meet together. Lord, let us both their eyes. The king, faithful judgment for poor, his throne shall be established forever. The rod and the proof give wisdom, but a child left to himself free of his mother to shame. When the wicked are multiplied, transgressions increase, but the righteous shall see their fall. Correct your flesh side, and he will give you the rest. He shall give delight to thy soul. There is no wisdom, no, there is no vision, the people perish, but he that keeps the law is happy is he. You want to read some? Proverbs 30, verse 19. Maybe it's 29.
Or maybe it's 18, you said?
19.
Oh, yeah. The servant will not be corrected by words, for though he understand, he will not answer. Seest thou a man that is hasty in his words? There is more hope of a fool than of him.
What was that again?
Seest thou a man that is hasty in his words? There's more hope of a fool than of him.
So he's hasty in his words, so...
He's worse than a fool.
Yeah, because he's not thinking it through, right?
Yeah. He that delicately bringeth up his servant from a child shall have him become his son at the length. An angry man stirreth up strife, and a furious man aboundeth in transgression. A man's pride shall bring him low, but honor shall uphold the humble in spirit. Whoso is partner with a thief hateth his own soul. He heareth cursing and bewrayeth it not. Tell his turn.
Okay, hold on.
Three verses. Verse 25 to the end.
The fear of the man bringeth a snare, but whoso